Cancer in the past was considered to be a death sentence. Radiotherapy has reduced this death sentence to a chronic disease, but a chronic disease with severe side effects. Proton therapy allows you to eliminate these side effects and allows the patient to have a very healthy quality of life following treatment. With conventional radiotherapy, the idea is that you use photons. So in other words, if you have a photon going through your body, you actually radiate in front of the tumor and behind the tumor means that you have radiation on healthy tissue. In the case of a proton, if you want to treat, let's say, a lady with left breast cancer, you can use a certain energy of proton beam, which will give no dose to the heart behind. This means that the collateral damage is much, much less, and that the quality of life following treatment is much improved. The fact that we can modulate the beam energy allows us to be much more precise about where we actually deposit the radiation. So we can change the position and depth 200 times per second. This allows you to really be precise about where you actually give the radiation to the tumor. The proton technology at present uses circular accelerators. These are enormous devices which in the past were covered areas as large as football pitches. More recently, single room facilities have reduced the size, but they are still very large facilities and very expensive. The aim of Light and our company is to reduce the cost of proton therapy to be equal or even less than conventional therapy, and at the same time, take all of the advantages of having protons. So it should be cheaper and much better. It's indisputable by anyone that proton therapy is much more effective and much more advantageous for the patient than conventional radiotherapy. As soon as we manage to reduce the costs to be equivalent to conventional radiotherapy, then cancer will be treated with the Light system for all cases. The first treatment of a patient will take place at the end of 2020 in Harley Street. This will be a proof of principle and a major milestone in this paradigm-shifting technology.